Awukusile kusile egrouphini ngiyayiva le ndzaba lekhulunywa le journalist yethu lengekho la kankwane, but nje-ke thina sisemakhaya labo mafucula sibadzala nje-ke siyabuka siyabuka la lokubhalwako nalokukhulunywa, sicela kwethuka nekumangala ukuthi le team le baphumile lana basida zathe lethu yasida babesimelana yasida kuningi babesimelana kwendile nje before wahambe. And ulandzile ifeedback yakhe uye emuva before abe MP. He's been busy ashewula nje wakhela lo mnyamadala indlu wayakha emahlathini, nawayibuka ikhala lo muntu omdzala semahlathini. Asengabi ng-MP, singabhuthi ukuthi kabe MP. But thina asikho kuswalimo, asikho kuphudemo, asikho kulama-groups onke leli nacabanga la sibaningi la makhaya mbabambama. Kodwa kukhona lokungethusako ngoba inzathelo yethu nyalo la leli kubanga-ko asiku-understandi thini labanye. Angikuvisisi ngoba kuyajabulisa nakakhipha emaqiniso kodwa kasitsheli ngisho nakanye ukuthi kuma-donors uthola malini. Siva nje sanikelela abantu la kankwane. Hawu unikelele sibani bani 5000 ngoba ubuya kogijima emaveni iSwazini imnike 200 2000 yena zongeta 5000. Yebo siyajabula nakenda njalo umuntu but kuthi imali uyithathephi we don't know. Nakathi nje emhlabeni utawuhamba abatshele ukuthi lo mphathi walabantu unokuhlubeta ama-journalist. Njenganini magawugawu avela akhuluma ngema-journalist awahlubeta akhuluma emagama. Konke uyakucabanga ukuthi nakushiwo ubantu to you ngumagawugawu lo wente lowo. So brother, mine ngiyabona ukuthi niyasidileya nini ngesizathu sokuthi wena uyabona ukuthi nasithola le nkululeko silive wena ngosawatfole ama-donors. It shows ukuthi ngosawatfola lutho. So nyalulwela ukuthi konke kuhambile emhlabathini ukuze uthi okhona ngekukhankasa bakunike labelungu leto dimali uqashe bantu uqashe labathithi ubondle langabe ngifundiswele 2000 unginingi. Thina ebhuti bantu babethu bafunze emaveni baseBotswana base-University of Swaziland kude scholarship asikabhadarelwa ngisho munye wabo. Sisangene nje wanyalo tawuvula tikola ukuthi tawuthini batawufunza ngani labantu babethu. Nina nabe ni-enjoya ema-donors timali tema-donors anisusigcilada thina nidlale ngathi ngoba uhulumente kasiningi nje nyalo nale scholarship sakhe uthukuthele kwalo uhulumente nje. Ngabe phela thina siphusha le nto yethu nani nibambene nini tinkinga letila ikhathi endlini yenu anisukuphipha tinto tibitendlu la khona nihishana khona ukuthi nibanga timali thite nalabo uthembe ngithi uvela kakhulu yena sowubonakala ngathi sowungqono kunawe. No my brother, wena stand up and fight, khulume maqiniso awukhulumi lutho ngebhude emuvele bantu bathatha ufeva yona because you are not saying anything ngayo awusho lutho emaphutha ayo lakhona awukhulumisho kunye kwawo. So my brother, thine we love you and sinithanda nonke sisete nalamaphathi enu sisengawajoyini nisengasiniki nalama phepha lesingawasayina nje ukuthi singene besifisa kungena but the way nendawo kuyakhombisa ukuthi sithathina mase siwinile usiterrorize ngalo hlobo lolu. Angikwadi mne bhuti ukuthi what type of a person are you. Mina ngisale ngicala kukudoubt-a bengisolo ngithanza ngisele out kahle le but nyalo uya giving me a big problem. Usinike inkinga netalukada seticala kumangala ukuthi wakuphela lo babe lo kuvama kwenta nje. Ngaba nento wena uphumela eshashalazini akhulume ngemuntu le nto le ayikhuluma akhulume nyalo uphuthi dingudla le dingudla le magawugawu mnakethu sisite kakhulu ngisho nati timoto tema Dubai ePhalamende lela kwendile wawubhilika wakhuluma wakhona kuveta abana nabo bacede nyalo nje bhuti uyasonela mbamba mama. Nakathi magawugawu ufuna ukuthi bantu nangabe sehlulekile kuloko ukuthi siphusha le live sifuna ukuthi silithole i-democracy asingeneni ePhalamende. Nangabe bephudeme bangi-10 ePhalamende beswalume bangi-5 be-NLC bangi-6 balalithi kunamaphathi lamanye batawukhona lengekhathi kucalwe nje ingoma letafika ukuthi angeke alibuse live umuntu nabacala nje ilanga bathi bayamukelwa njengamalungu ePhalamende beva ingoma emzabalazi ngena wayena lo taba siphethe lelo langa le lutha wathi yabaya parliament lo nyaka itaba ngilenye le batho khona kuvumelana le mithetho nyalo uthwena bayekele kungayiwe parliament bomangolo lo batho wakha emithetho tasigongonya sibantu la kwakhiwe imithelo iphakanyiswe bogezi baphayizwe ningono nini ngalapha eSouth Africa la nkona khona gezi animbadali kakhulu ngibhadala kancane thine ngala siyafa eBoot njobe ukutshela siside emadonors loko kuyakhombisa ukuthi side futhi umuntu osibhadalela ema bantu babethu etikolweni ema universities loko kithi kuyakhombisa ukuthi labo mangolo labathazi bangafika la bawo abantu abatawufunda overseas ezibenda vele namanje wena uthabalweni 50 umangololo lapha eParliament la bathi sakhela mthetho bani nawubuka wena siyawulwa kuze bekunini so yonke malanga sidoyitoya sidutshulwa silibane madvolo nini ningekho njengawo nje awukho wabaleka thine la kangwane sishama soja shama police each and every time bangasibona nje siya kuyagijiswana ngicela mina mnakethu ukuthi le ndolelo yentako ayisisiti la madonors wena lo wafunako lokuthi ufuna kuvela ungathi ungcono kula uthole wena lokho thine ngeke kuze kusite ebhuti lomkhulu sicela manje uve usicolele kwanyalo uthulathule nje azame la kuzama kumuntu bobabe emakhaya labakuzamako bobabe IP labakuzamako ubabeketelele mani mnakethu ungajami landleleni wena ubhilike konke uthi laba kwentako wena uyakunyathela abakwentako uyakunyathela wena bewuthola emadonasi bakunika imali emaChina uyadla timali tabo emaShayina semaZambia uyadla timali takuphi kuphi nalesingadadi thini awutipoti uthi uyathola yabo ngawuyasho phela uthi ey banginikeleli ma-medicals langaka eMozambique bathi ngoba ngiyastruglisha banginikelele bo South Africa emarandi langaka banginikelele emakwasha base Zimbabwe base Zambia awu you don't tell us umpondo base Britain for labangaka awukusho lokho mina ngiyacela mbana kethu wena ngena endlini kagugu nale team leyo ngoba you close futhi kuyo sit down and talk guys niphumele uyanihleka lo mlomtsala nensini le nilwa naye awu uyanihleka ngijaciniso siphambane uyanihleka uyamangala nje ukuthi na abantu lelo nje ukuthi ndawuhwayana noma seningala kangwani noma ningabuya nje la ngeke nisite nga next udabe ngiloku bahwaya bhuti ngicela bhuti understand lento ngishoko ngikhuluma ngemtsala mina iminyaka ngiya ku 66 nyalo I'm old very old man sengidawufa abantu babethu basetikolweni sebangangawe labanye bangetuli nakuwe but the way you are doing we are giving us a big problem wena always uphumela ukukhuluma intimbo lana ukukhuluma intimbo lana sibe sinedinga kangaka la lo muntu ubekusile ukuthi na ungathola bombongwa thole bomadzabdzabo babe ngema MPs singabavotela abantu lawo bangena labantu bakithi labalimala badutshulwa ngemasoja na yonke lelo bangagcina banemali le engakhankaselwa ngilama MPs inside parliament sithathe yona le mali etingudla banakwe la bantu babo banakwe bese ke siyaliqhubeka nale democracy siyifunako ke sebangekhathi bona angeke ukhone kulwa nesitha sakho ube ungaphandle wena Moses eGibhithe wakhole yathi aqala ngene esigodlweni inside before he fight wasasa ngekhathi washintsha wakhombisa ukuthi ungume eBheru ona umuva limagagwawo la kushoko wena ukuthi kuyinto lephilako wena ufuna kulwa kule South Africa utawulwa nabantu uhlele eJozi udawulwa labantu useforosforus uvakashe ekutaladini always uyabhala kuphela wena uyanango hayi khona brother please mine ngicela ungishayele but na ungidzinga sitokhuluma